Now keep your leg rounded. Don't take your leg away. Now just turn there. Turn left. Go straight. Go straight. Keep your leg there. Nudge it gently to the bit. Living fine, but feeling itchy. Right on it. That's your shoulder in. You know that? Just keep your leg on it. Keep your leg on it. Walk, walk. Allow it to pass. Walk, 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 walk. That's it. Turn again. Give him something to do. Turn and straight. Shoulder four. That's right. Then you get a better, you get a better steadier walk. Now go to the right. Yep, yep. But keep your leg gently rounded, just like it's there. You're not doing anything, but it's there. Now shoulder four slightly. Just here. That's right. Then you don't get that itchy sort of trot. If you take your leg away, then they're sort of waiting for something to happen. And then you get all this jogging. When they come back, it's like a steady walk, or a long, a steady walk. Right, a steady walk, and keep the leg rounded gently. That's right, then it's quite good. Now pick up the reins up. Pick up the reins again. And walk, collective walk. Sit. Relax your feet. And ride the shoulder forward. Yeah, that's right. Yep, now we're going to change the rein extended walk over to knee for Edward. Walk off, good, but keep a connection on the rein. Keep that snaffle rein, keep your leg round. That's right, but you've got control. Now pick up the rein. Keep your leg there. Good, turn left. Yeah, that's straight. More relaxed, more relaxed. Let the head move more. That's better. That's better. Otherwise, you just block the front. That's it. Good. Yeah, you just need to do that, Heather, to keep the connection when you're walking. Otherwise, you always have him jogging and doing silly things. Now, if you want to, you can go into passage. Very good there. Okay, walk again.